Oh, I can
Have you
imagine.
seen Azir though? I kind of like Azir where he is right now. He's really
Yes.
good. He's a good pick.
That's why I've been
I
playing him a lot.
lie.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, nice. I'm autofill protected. I don't have to fucking ADC. Oh god, thank you. I'm done
mean,
with.
I'll ADC. I don't care.
I am done with the
All I do is
ADC
just
role.
spam Caitlyn. I'll just spam Caitlyn. That's it.
Spam Kale? What?
Caitlyn.
Yeah, let's play Kale bot lane.
Ban Jinx, spam Caitlyn. Nope, oh, sorry, dog. Totally done with him now. I hope I'm first pick so I can go to the bathroom. Oh, we're showing off our ranks? Okay. I see how it is.
Yeah, Silver 3.
I can't believe you just said that. Jason said that he felt kind of left out because he was like the only silver. How much? We got like what? A plat 2 and then 3?
No, we had a plat 4 and everyone was gold besides me. I was the only silver, dude.
Bruh, I know the fucking feeling. I really do.
But I went against a bronze fucking 2 play with that shit.
Yeah, like what is that matchmaking?
Dude, we had all gold and I was the only silver. We had a whole, the whole thing of gold and platinum against like silver, bronze.
I better enjoy this fucking conqueror before it gets nerfed tonight.
It's gonna get nerfed?
Yes, for range champions, not for melee champions.
Okay.
Oh, good. So Darius is okay. Got it.
They're reducing it from 15% down to 8% for range champions.
Oh, so basically what it was before.
Because it's working.
Second pick.
Because it's working too good on his ear.
Oh, they banned Ornn?
But is it, I don't know. Is he technically ranged?
Well, who bans Ornn?
I was playing Ornn the last time.
Like, who has that tough of a time against Ornn?
I mean, Ornn's pretty good.
He is.
Yeah.
He is good. Against certain
yeah,
people.
I had no
so
idea
I'm like.
I played the champion. This bitch is still tired.
I see Ornn doing good against Garen's, and I see him doing good against Nasus. Nasus. Nasus? Nasus?
Because of that. Nasai?
I don't want to be. Fuck you.
Susan's. Against Susan's, yeah, that's a better way of putting it.
Yeah, there you go. Old Susan's out there. Goddamn goats beating
there
all
goes the dodge. Oh. Barely didn't dodge.
I think it's funny, to be honest.
Your emperor has returned.
Yeah.
Oh, here it is.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Should've picked Darius, but like, oh hell no.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's do this the right way. Let's get that Darius out of here.
I didn't think it was you when you said that.
No, it's like,
I think this season I am just gonna fucking stay mid. Mid or I might go in the top with the with learning Kled. I might try and master.
Invite
Kled.
Me.
Invite you.
It's not even that, you just have to master the lane. Because it's so awkward now.
Top lane? Yeah.
Yeah, with
Wait,
top lane being like
pause almost. Right quick. I'm trying to invite somebody. Hold on, every hold your horses.
Should have sent something instead of just fucking stopping it.
Does your jungle lane? Is that the
oh, one? Yes. Yes, he does.
Okay.
I mean, you're jungler, so you better start into it.
Yeah, alright.
So wait, we got silvers and bronzes in this one? Cool. I'm okay
possibly
with that.
We did have a D4 last time we played with another diamond 4. And Gragas and did dog shit.
Oh that's right, diamond 4 is the only diamond rank that doesn't deteriorate.
Do you want Senna?
I can play Senna, yeah. Just doesn't matter to me. It usually gets banned by the time I pick it anyway, so.
Do you have Warwick?
Yes.
The dog.
The other dog.
Do not deny me.
You got the dog, you got the
We're finally getting
dog.
Diana rework coming up here. One more hour?
Fuck that bitch, no.
One more hour, isn't it like at 3 a.m.?
It'll be 3 a.m. my time in 10 minutes.
3 a.m.
I think
my
it's 3 a.m.
My bad.
I'm West Coast, though.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 3 a.m. Pacific.
I'm pretty sure we're all West Coast.
We're special.
On East Coast, definitely.
Around, like, what,
you
7
on the band?
That's 7, 8, right?
What?
For my 3 o'clock, that's, like, what, 7 for you?
No, that's too much time. I'm only 3 hours. No, actually, I am 4 hours ahead of you.
Yeah.
Well, goddamn, he's special.
Yes, I am special. Very special.
Why didn't you warn us about 9/11?
You saw the planes before we did. 2 hours in advance.
Your emperor has returned.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Ooh.
Where's my phone? There it is.
Where is your phone?
I've been playing this King of Fighters cell phone game.
Did you see Jax's skin?
Jax's skin?
What is it called?
Mecha.
Oh yeah, the Mecha King one. That one looks badass. The trailer.
Are you gonna lock in? Okay.
Yeah, I was just like deciding if I really wanted to in or not.
I was just giving you the mic. He's talking. Does he know he's not locked in yet?
I don't mind doing jungle next round.
Okay.
Oh, now you say no.
Yeah, I
know.
No,
I said I don't want to do ADC. I did say next round. I am going to play mid this round. I wanted to play mid.
All right, I'll be right back.
What Warwick skin do I want? Why do I have this many Warwick skins? I'm not a Warwick mate.
Because I'm going to be streaks.
Yeah, as long as nobody builds fucking Grievous.
Team skins.
Smurf fucking Ryze, I swear to God. Mm. Silver King.
Fuck you, Ryze. Fuck you.
He's jungle and mid lane.
He also got a lost streak.
Mm.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he's too terribly good at Ryze. I just went and looked at his match history.
He probably doesn't play top lane and is going against people who do.
Played Ryze like 6 times
around 4. I actually like Ryze. Ryze's kid is fun.
6 and 9, 3 and 5.
About to tear shit up out of this fucking Ziggs. Spit, bit, 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 bit.
That Ziggs though. Why are they so low level? What the fuck?
I love me
smurfing.
Some Ziggs.
What level is Shyvana?
She's level 146.
The Shyvana is the gold on her team. Ryze is silver too, with 35% win rate.
Mm. I don't know, that Ziggs is a top main playing mid lane, I don't know.
Ryze is a mid lane playing fucking top.
Morgana's a decent support, she's been landing her skill shot, it looks like.
Spicy one.
Man, the thing I like about Azir is that you can get 3 procs on Conqueror per attack. That junk is so fucking nice.
Gotta go take a shit.
What?
What? Shit on yourself.
I didn't know that she meant like, oh, you know, there's paint on the wall. Shit, I got paint on my fucking arm.
I was.
Jen, can you,
I'm trying to get this paint. Yeah, hold on. Cause I like got paint all over my arm.
Oh, you playing like this? Okay.
Unless it's a nude, I'm not looking at it. I'm sorry, somebody sent me a text message. My girlfriend.
I know, Jin. It will be understood. No one can
see. Oh, shit, I text early. He's trying. He's mad that I've been whooping his ass. There we go. Thank you. Do that. I will flash for an auto attack to get first blood. She's coming to mid.
Okay. Found her.
Oh, okay, here I come. Hope Rise is coming. Captain Save a Ho.
An enemy has been slain.
Nope. I'm gonna go by. What did you sell for? 160.
Why am I still? Oh.
Hold on to that. I'm gonna get this. So you get a refillable. Get this control ward. I'm gonna go back to controlling my knight.
Those who follow me follow destiny. Sounds that make you feel right, we keep it blazing.
Forever shining this light, we keep it blazing. Come on, Ziggs, just get 3 more. Just get 3 more and you'll count up.
Bot.
What?
He needs help in jungle.
I'm Oof.
Shit, I would snipe that Drake.
No, target me. Target me.
I needed to get the mana first.
Hey, 25 gold. Let's go, boys.
Oh. Damn it. I was reading.
Ooh, almost missed that.
Person named Chris that's in your game.
There's somebody named Chris in this game.
That's, yeah, that would be me.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm fucking so ass at ADC.
It's an art.
Someone signed this.
It's an art per. It's an art per ADC that you play at that. No TP.
Can I get an A for an effort?
Afert? An A for Afert?
Yeah.
What? You gonna throw a skill shot and just watch me leave? You waited too damn long, dumbass.
May the sands of Shirima always be under our feet.
How the hell are you getting vision hurt? Oh, never mind.
She threw down her W.
I don't think we hit 6 off this, but I might be wrong.
Oh, no, this one. There you go.
We should get it off next wave.
There it goes. Oh wow.
I have
nope. I fucked everything up. I missed my ult.
dragon.
Dragon, I already got dragon.
No, other dragon. It's stupid dragon. That dragon. This dragon.
Ah.
I got you. I forgot her name and I just saw
Shyvana. What
I saw. I don't have any mana.
No!
Fuck this jungle. He's so good.
Took a turret for you. I'm goddamn
quite literally
awful. I took a bullet for you.
Oh!
Oh, did she ult? She did.
Goddamn jungle.
Shyvana ulted though.
Yeah.
You're 120.
Oh, you have mana. I really died by that? No.
But I didn't have enough damage yet just to take her out. Sorry. Gave you the heal.
Well, she healed it, that's why.
No, bro, you can go now.
Okay.
I just didn't think that I would die to the minions.
Here's Shyvana. Yeah. Fuck, I forgot I don't have enough mana for a Q.
Damn you.
Let me go and fix this issue.
Just yelling at your sapphire crystal. Damn you.
Why don't you regen mana, son of a bitch?
Yeah, I know. Fucking Ward is so goddamn mana hungry.
Walking in my queue, which
all eyes look to us.
I kind of forgot the rules.
healer is top.
The order is given.
Double kill.
So I'm gonna just take
their jungler has been buried.
Except I don't have a.
Yeah, I'm good, aren't I?
Can you come chugga chugga choo choo?
Oh, yeah.
Since I hit the turret.
I have priority in mid.
Oh, why did that root her?
That's okay, actually sad. We'll go get dragon though, if you want us to.
Yeah, go do that.
Ryze is mid.
Three of us can just grab it. There's num nums right
coming.
Here.
Yeah, I need it. I need the mana.
You should say they're num nums.
Yeah, I'm saving a few for you. He ain't coming back. He definitely ain't coming back. No, about this dragon, eh? Oh. Never mind.
Oh, Warwick's here.
We all gonna die if we keep doing this shit. We need somebody else to show up.
I don't. Oh my god, I didn't fucking have smite.
Jesus.
Well, at least Darius is here.
Now they have better regen than we do.
Now they're actually gonna get mana back.
That doesn't give mana anymore.
It just doesn't
just
save.
Oh.
It's weird.
I think
it does.
I thought it's still. Yeah, it gives some back. It gives more health back, but yeah.
I don't know, like, you know, because it doesn't say that mountain does more damage to towers and to.
It's only armor now. They changed that.
Do it. I don't know what you said, Chris.
It's only armor. It's only resistances. They changed that.
Yeah, I know. You also still do more damage to objectives. It just doesn't say that. That's it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why it doesn't say that, but it's you still do true damage towards stuff.
My blade's pushing in.
This is hurting.
We got minions, you can keep attacking.
So is Dick just gonna free farm up top?
Yes, he is. He's a shitty player, so it's not gonna do him any good anyway with the gold.
Not a shitty player. I love me my Ziggs.
No, he's a shitty player. Not a shitty character.
Just out of range, damn it.
Just 0-2 ass. Not you, Ziggs.
Like... Hey,
Ziggs,
I thought I'd been supporting quite well here, okay?
I even checked, I was like, oh shit, wait, no, not you.
Let's see if I give you support anymore.
I'm gonna go deal with this Ryze, I guess.
And Shyvana.
You gonna take his red buff? How low is my turret? Oh yeah, I forgot it's damn near at full life. So you want me to engage this?
I fucking fat
people. Right into their faces.
What, you thought you were leaving? You can show them where you wanted to go, but you ain't going over there.
Rift is up too.
Yeah, I can
first one.
I'll hold it.
Watch Missy.
They just backed off. They didn't even try to finish the tower.
How the hell is that tower hidden? What the
fuck? It seems to expand whenever you have minions underneath it for some odd reason. I'll take that. I'm not worried about that.
Yeah, I don't know why they don't fix that. Like, you walk out of tower range, but it still hits you.
No, I was like... From what I was standing right here and still got out of range, you bitch.
Thank you.
Those plays are so fucking funny when you pull it off.
Let's go top, because none of them are up here.
I'm still worth shutdown money, what the fuck?
Bye. Fuck's TP, no rise.
I just realized I'm at 40 cooldown reduction already, what the fuck?
If
you
hit
him, I'm saving this tower. Is it coming from the rear?
Oh, I'm not gonna get this tower.
Rice flashed.
Yeah.
So fast.
You can get it with Darius. Darius is 6-0.
Oh yeah, I know.
Ziggs just ulted.
Cool. You guys need me down there? Are you good?
No, we're good. No. I don't know.
Yeah, he literally ulted where he was standing.
Wow.
Or where he was coming to, and I was like, oh, there's a zigzag coming in this bush.
What was that?
Yeah, get that health. Get that health. There you go. Dragon.
I am on my way.
Hate how slippery he can be with his
speed boost.
Yeah. Oh, like, okay. Yeah, it's Conqueror Nut.
Jeez. I got CC'd to hell. I told everybody, Dragon. Fuck it, they got it.
Teleporting in on the control ward. Your support's almost here.
Have they even started it yet?
Nope.
They gave us time to go back, regroup, and come back? Very nice of them. Oh, please don't die, Warwick. We need your smite.
Yeah, I know. I have two charges on it.
Goodbye, Darius.
I didn't have my heal back up just
but
yet.
They're all just dead.
If we put a ward right here, it should be out of range.
She just fucked up her ult.
You are not killing me, bitch!
Alright, attack me. Yeah.
Oh my god, why is it so?
You don't give a fuck about the control ward.
I mean, we did just get an ace.
Yeah.
Blue buff is up. Maybe? No.
I have it on me right now.
Okay.
I killed him for it.
My job of ulting the Shyvana, so.
There goes Jason, just slowly pushing away up top.
Chipping away at their defenses. What the hell was that flash about?
I wanted money.
I still got it. Now you ain't got a flash, and no money. Oh, damn.
That would've been dope, though.
Ziggs, we're looking mighty hungry today, aren't we?
There's three of them down there. Watch out.
I reveal my stupid tower that doesn't do much.
Oh, it's a good distraction. They're gonna sit there and auto attack it.
Jesus, it has negative 19 armor?
Whenever it gets out of the air, it loses all of its armor.
I have some V vision control on the Baron.
I was about to say, like, damn.
Yeah, I always freak out whenever I hear that. Okay, that one's an actual turret.
Yeah.
Mid lane.
I will back it off. Oh, I'm dead.
Just hit one person. Thank you. Like, I just need one person to get slowed.
And there goes Darius. Yelling fuck everyone.
There's a team fight going on, what's that?
Oh, you didn't let her leave. That's funny.
She was sitting
as
on a paintboard.
Yeah, I saw that. I was just like, I'm just gonna let it go, fuck it.
Hit him?
No. The hell are you thinking?
I know, he walked towards you.
That's Dark Harvest, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think she has a bunch of stacks.
Yeah, she has Dark Harvest on. She only has 11 stacks, it's not a lot.
Yeah, I only have 4 because I haven't been involved in a lot of fights.
What the fuck? You know Ryze is going to survive your bleed damage, right? Why hasn't he just recalled? He could just fucking freely recall. What the fuck is he doing? This nigga's trying to like intentionally feed. Oh. 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 Good body block because Dom was about to fucking die.
Had to bait. Calm down. Not inting if it's worth.
For a starved ass fucking. What's going on up here?
I'll be out in just a minute. Waiting to get my Ardent.
Be like Jason, oh my god, who's feeding my laner?
My person's not walking. My person is not moving. That was fucking weird.
Jason, she should be on wolf. She's not on wolf, she's on frog.
Bad. Yeah, that's community jungle, that's enemy jungle.
Look, I'm far behind. I was
dragon in 15 seconds.
Yeah, Shyvana was less than boss tower.
Okay, I'm heading over there. We have a control ward on it, so. Well, there's Shyvana.
That top lane is so wide the fuck open.
And she just left dragon.
Yeah, I'm heading over to dragon.
No, she's coming towards Dragon now.
Yeah, they have a control ward.
I fucked that one up.
Just fucking one shot him.
Nice distraction, guys.
Oh, he's done. I just came for the farm.
I think Dark Harvest is pretty good. You know, tease her. Give her a little tease. Oh shit, she's walking up.
You son of a bitch! So you like shooting people, huh?
I think.
Damn it, fuck, I got rooted right up in turret range.
Nope.
I was like, why can't I move?
I feel that, dumb bitch.
So we're gonna finish this before we even get a soul?
Damn. I think they're... Are they corpus?
No.
Oh, I got you. I got you.
No.
Alright, couldn't aim fast enough. There he is, creeping for kills. Again, trying to get that S plus, it's never gonna happen.
She is so mad at me.
Never gonna get it.
Damage King, triple kill, first blood, stomp, turret destroyer, solo killer, won in early game CS.
S minus.
Fuck, this is going to ignore the fact that the game happened to me.
That what?
Darius.
I got an A for effort.
Fuck effort.
Holy shit. Most damage in the motherfucking game!
Okay, sure. Why not? Let's just have that. Okay. See, Jason, I told you. You went to Conquer.
Say what?
Conquer said that he went Grasp on 6.
Alright, I will be doing jungle.
Yeah.
Somebody in the jungle. Every time I hear jungle, I just think about that. Those are my thoughts. I didn't even know that Kaisa got nerfed, finally. Probably
who?
I haven't been seeing her. Kaisa? I didn't know
that. Oh yeah, yeah, she got nerfed, right after the, worlds ended. They nerfed her ass.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. So when Alex yesterday was like, give him Kai'Sa, I'm like, please don't give me Kai'Sa.
Yeah, I didn't know that, I'm sorry. We entered that entire game.
It wasn't intentional.
Good right now. Caitlyn's good right now, Senna's good.
Y'all want Senna?
This is okay.
Oh no, I'm not
let me at him.
And she's dead.
Doesn't really matter, she's still first damn material.
Then Aphelios is going to be the new permaban.
Right? Well, no one's going to know how to play him. First of all.
I don't want to be the fucking third pick, no!
He's not hard at all.
Well, no, I know, but Finkel, people are going to overthink that. You know?
Yeah, people are going to really overthink.
It's going to be like, oh my god, what is this, you know? Like, holy, oh, there's a button, too many buttons, you know? My ADHD is triggered. I'm triggered.
You there's know? Only two buttons. What do you mean there's too
exactly.
many buttons?
That was a
they
pun.
So many
no.
things.
This guy didn't hear a single word that I just said.
I didn't really get
yeah,
the
but
joke.
Dude has
they're
like
gonna overthink it.
Fucking abilities.
How about a magic
I'm sorry, what?
Trick?
Wait, no,
his
that's
combos.
Hero.
His combos is really what I'm talking about.
Oh, his combos?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see that.
Like flamethrower and sniper rifle.
Oh, I really enjoyed playing with him whenever I was screwing around on PBE.
Yeah, he's my new favorite
Give
ADC
me
now.
Conqueror. Draven gets like 2 stacks off of his CC ability for Conqueror.
That's interesting.
I lost my lane.
How did you lose yours? Who are you going against? Echo? Yeah, you're going against Echo. Wait, are you?
Yeah.
How do you lose your lane when you're going against Echo?
38.1%.
Okay, but you're really gonna trust Blitz.
It's going off of OPGG stats.
Yeah, but you know, I highly, is Echo played top very often?
Not really.
Yeah, so.
Echo's gonna be mid lane. That might be a Yasuo top you're looking at.
No, because he banned Zed. And then he banned Mordekaiser. Echo banned Mordekaiser.
Makes
and
sense.
Yasuo.
Well, I mean, all the teams are all kinds of fucked up right now, so.
Wait a minute, hold on, wait 1 minute. No. Okay, so here's my problem with one thing. You see, look at Lee Sin's, his summoner spells.
Mm-hmm.
And then look at Shaka's.
Mm-hmm. Wait a minute.
Shaco?
Why
don't you have Smite?
Blitz app, that's why I don't have fucking Smite.
Alright.
Fucking Blitz. That's all I was trying to queue up for jungle, so
well,
that shit
wouldn't
happen.
At least we can have happen. At least we can have two top lane. Fuck it.
Why not? Just go support
earth.
Item.
No, I can still... I don't have to buy a jungle item. I still get the same experience for killing the jungle. Or for killing the camp.
You get less.
No, you don't. You get less.
No.
Wait.
No. Jungle items don't increase experience anymore. You get the same experience as if you were to kill it as a normal person. That got changed this season.
It's okay. I'll get red buff. Don't worry about it.
You forget I'm a Shaco. I use boxes. I don't really need smite that much.
I'm a Draven. I have an unfreaking fathomable amount of damage because of my passive.
You went Conqueror on Draven?
Yeah. A lot of healing.
Assuming they survive through it.
Two supports?
Yeah, exactly. Assuming I survive.
No, they survive through your auto attacks.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's good.
I can't believe. Something told me to just close out Blitz right quick. Because I chose Smite.
Hey, you should close Blitz. You don't even have to choose Smite. When you get jungle, it gives you Smite.
Yeah.
Because, you know, everyone was complaining about that. And then Blitz was giving you Smite, and then they're like, why isn't this an SR? You remember Blitz, right?
I'd say turn off auto import.
I miss spells, to be honest.
Oh, for summoner spells? That's a good idea.
Yeah, turn off auto import. That's what I do, so that way I can actually go up and select what I want, and then import it.
Lee Sin doesn't have ward. That's kinda dumb. Kick his ass.
They don't know to invade a Shaco.
Without Smite, first of all. Let's not tell them, guys, okay? Just typing. I'm not the best at driving, but I'm okay. Oh, okay.
Oh. Maybe they do know. I'm still here. I'm not going anywhere.
Alright, I got my mana back.
No, I'm kidding. Whoa, what's that? A tiger? What is this?
No, oh, fuck.
It's a wolf.
Nope, I didn't level up.
I hate Echo.
Do it again.
I hate Echo.
I'm gonna die in the jungle.
I hate Echo so much. He called the fucking wolf a tiger. Aw. No!
Stop mistiming it. You have to be perfect.
Jesus Christ. Okay, this isn't gonna work. This is not gonna fucking work.
No, minion block!
This is not gonna fucking work.
Be my damn support.
Oh, were we right? Oh yeah, we were right, huh?
Yeah. I thought they fucking fixed that. I was misinformed.
What?
That the jungle still gives experience that you don't really need a jungle item.
Told you. Make sure to ward red in, that's a free kill.
I know what they like. I thought they like took out like ketchup XP. So like you have to farm now more.
Yeah. After this, I'm gonna get a support item.
Woo!
And then it gave me Comet. Oh my god.
What are you supposed to get?
Dark Harvest.
Educator who Dark Harvest.
Okay. This is like a support build.
Why the fuck would it go over there? I was running backwards.
Oh, I was like, why do you want me there?
I flashed.
Whatever the fuck that was. Not you, the Nautilus.
No, I saw. I was like, okay.
Oh my fucking god, why can't I not see that?
Yeah. Swear I will do stuff. I'm just trying my best not to hint early. Since, you know.
I mean, there's really nothing that you can do.
That's all that. That's all that Leona does right now. It's like, that's int.
Eat my shorts.
I guess I'll get a spell thieves. That'll work.
Just go support Shaco.
I am. Hey, take red buff, Darius. I'll help you with red buff. I know you heard me, you're in the damn chat.
I know. Probably behind level.
Just a little bit closer.
Never mind, he took it.
He's back up.
Nope.
I wanted to get hit. I wanted it frozen over here.
Sorry.
You don't listen to me! You don't listen to me!
I was just trying to get an execute. I was like, ding!
Oh.
Oh,
this
shit.
Yasuo behind you guys.
Yep. Oh my god.
Never wanna listen.
No, I knew that there was a Yasuo there.
No, not you. No, I'm not talking about you, Alex. I'm talking about Darius.
Wanted to get red buff, but I'll be behind in level.
You'll be fine. We're dual laning anyway, so you're gonna be behind in level.
Sure.
You at least would have had regeneration and extra burn damage to keep him out of lane.
I'm just gonna fucking end the full game because it's been so long since I played Xerath. Farm.
Fuck, this is boring.
All he has now is just his ult. Oh my god, he's almost dead. Well, he's out. Go and get that experience, buddy.
Yasuo's heading. Never mind.
Okay.
And Lee Sin. Oh, they're still pursuing. Both of them.
Fuck. You just. Wow.
There's three bot.
That third strike burst.
Bot's missing. He might be on trade. Nope, there you are.
Are we still in that bitch? All you, buddy. He ain't got no life.
Cop.
I don't mind. I have 115 stacks.
I'm a good support.
All I need is a kill.
I'm a good support. Fucking clone. You should have lured him towards the box so you didn't have to burn your flash, but it gave you enough time to just walk. When we come back, immediately go for red buff, so we can still protect your turret.
Fuck, I have so many stacks, I don't want to die.
And I'll definitely help you with your Q.
Oh my fucking god.
In fact, what does he have right now? Just a hex tech?
Sorry, motherfucker, I do damage. I fucked up. I didn't find it. Fucking went around me. God damn it.
Okay, for me to back?
I'm gonna back, yeah.
I was, right. I was just making sure they weren't gonna all in.
I mean, I already had both buffs, but...
I don't think Ash ulted, right?
No, she didn't.
Jason's getting Rift Herald, or Rift Scuttler. Not Herald.
They're on dragon now.
Well, we got first turret and top. We handled the fuck out of that fucking echo.
Y'all have to beat Yas, well.
We will, if Darius helps me. If you're not with you there, we're definitely gonna win. Lee Sin's doing. Where the fuck are you, Darius?
Falling's missing.
There they are.
He teleported down. Get that Yasuo kill.
Behind you.
I'm dealing with the goddamn jungle.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I can't fucking land that worth shit.
Uh-oh. And you're dead.
Life has been slain.
fuck killed you?
I don't know.
Ignite.
Off of that.
Oh, so we're just in the habit of taking terror shots.
Alright, bot lane's gonna, their bot lane's gonna start wandering.
Hopefully.
Everyone's gonna start wandering.
Yeah, top lane broke the laning phase, and the jungler also did that shit when he didn't have fucking smite. Fucking dumbass jungler. Shit, can never get a damn good jungler these days.
I guess my name is kinda true.
I didn't int, I'm 0-0-4 by the way.
Yeah, I know, I'm inting.
Oh.
I cannot CS worth shit.
Wait, who are you?
I'm Zera.
Oh, he didn't do it! It's a Lee Sin up here.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
Don't know how. I'm just trying to tank up as much shit as possible for you.
Xerath, buddy, I need you. Oh, not Xerath. Darius, I need you to start exerting some map pressure. You're the person who has all the gold on the team. And you're ahead of their carry on their team. But you don't need to chase though for it, just objectives. Just objective minded map pressure. An enemy has been slain. Infernal's up in 1 minute.
A minute, yeah.
We have to make sure that Lee Sin dies 20 seconds before response.
Enough mana. Hold up.
Got him. He's dead.
Thank God I got it before.
Thank God you got it before my ignite went off, right? Right? Fuck you!
No, I killed Ash before it
oh.
Me.
Oh.
I got it before I lost my adoration.
And Lee Sin, no, we all need to be around here. Nope. Darius, stop leaving. We need this dragon. It's up in 10 seconds. Dragon's up in 10 seconds. Don't leave. Nobody has smite.
He's also up in 4 seconds.
Yeah, he's up in 4 seconds. That's why we need you here. You have all the golden damage.
Is that gold?
He also is in that bush.
I'm aware.
Dragon.
Never fear, you're friendly.
Oh, it's
the tank
like again?
Is here.
Jesus.
Poor guy.
Echo dead.
Yeah, I'm getting the hell out. I'm super low.
Okay, I don't know what that was about, Dairy or Draven. There's too many champions with D's in this game.
Motherfucker yelling at me and shit. Like, bitch, what did I do? My ass had no mana. Half health. Fuck, was I gonna
do? If you didn't stay, we would have lost that shit. Yeah, I think it's about to expire. So he's about to deploy it like immediately.
Yeah, he just deployed it.
Alright, so I can do this to it.
Oh, I have a.
Ooh. Fuck. You found the right one, bitches! Ooh!
Oh What the fuck?
I tried!
I'm like, triple kill. Wait, what?
Is that shit invisible for you guys too?
What?
My E?
No? There we go. Ooh, nice, 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 nice.
Yummy, yummy gold.
Alright. All of us is up. We can actually fight for Baron, or we can just get this turret.
Grabbing.
I doubt it. We can really fight for Baron, to be honest. Because then bot lanes, we're both level 12, and then you're level 9.
I don't have smite.
Let's go.
He fucked it.
Whoa, I was worth 500 gold? Holy crap.
Damn. Triple run. That's 800.
Don't do it.
For champion level. Or champion gold. Whatever the hell it's called.
Oh, they're finally getting my control ward there.
The joke's on you. Jesus Christ, fuck out of here.
And be careful, Darius. Lee Sin's on his way to you.
You want me to do it?
And Yasuo.
No, I'm distracting Yasuo.
Ask her W every second. Like, every second.
She built an Essence Reaver and she's built a Trinity Force. She's building cooldown. So she can W.
Machine gun Ash. That poor box.
Oh, box lives me.
No? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like literally just holding this wave here, and you're just like, looks pretty.
Well, yeah, that fight about to go on.
Okay, cause I was like, hello?
Goodbye. It was nice to know ya, but you gotta die now. Oh look, we both completed our quest at the same time, Leona.
Hey. Is yours your last tier or your first tier?
Last tier.
Oh my god, I was juggling okay. Three. Fuck all you motherfuckers. That's all I gotta say.
Don't forget about your jungle, Darius. You have the full jungle in top lane. And bot lane, or mid lane, you had blue buff to yourself the entire time.
We were a little busy trying not to get shoved in.
And honestly.
Dragon's about to be up too.
It's already up.
Hi, Yasuo. How you doing?
Bam! Ash, I just saw an Ash arrow fly by. Going
Dragon's
nowhere.
Dragon's up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, we just took out Lee Sin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He also is heading to Dragon.
Nice here.
Yeah, if you want the blue buff, are you good?
I want the blue buff. Man.
Especially
on Zeros. Yeah. I don't mind for anything.
Look at that juicy ass top lane.
I know, right?
They're heading
by
top.
Baron?
Oh, never mind.
super cooldown resists.
Alright, cool.
The blue effect.
Your favorite non-lift.
You're using all that shit, ain't y'all?
Are you kidding me? Y'all just gonna get hit by that?
Ash is whooping our tank's ass.
I was wondering why nobody was actually going for the tower, as I'm like just sitting there.
Wait, hold on, bitch. Couldn't. They had everything around it.
No.
Oh, because I still had a cannon minion right next to me.
Do it right. We still got turret, right? We still got turret. All right, good. And how many people did I kill?
And
two.
I'm
all right, good, good.
Two. Dragon's about ready to go.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey.
You
all right.
Got it, girl, you got it.
Get ready for this dragon tussle.
Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM looking violent. Talking while you come around and now they silent.
I got your back, buddy. We working this shit together.
I know my role.
Us supports gotta stick together.
There we go.
I'm a champion now.
You got it, girl, you got it.
I'm with you.
Unfortunately,
I got your back, Darius. I'm just putting up vision and shit. Tell me why you out here messing with these
lame hoes. They ain't bringing nothing to the table. You and me was meant to be. I know you say so. Babe, you know you got it, babe. You got it, girl.
Oh shit! I caught the ash arrow. Ash and the ult, by the way, she used it on me. Fucking thirsty, hungry, desperate ass bitch.
Oh my god, did you see how the price tag for the jacket Louis Vuitton selling? The one that has...
You mean the stuff that they're all sold out of?
Yeah, the Keanu one though, the jacket. It's like $4,500.
Holy shit.
That's Louis Vuitton for you.
They're going legit. Riot is going legit.
Uh-oh, my mouse is...
They said they weren't playing no games with y'all.
Lee Sin is there.
Mm-hmm.
Raven, what are you doing?
Not this shit again.
Oh,
Jesus. That Darius.
Last move he was making, though.
Right. I gotta rewind time. I gotta catch these lickings again. Delicious.
Delicious, an ADC that isn't
worth
shit.
That man said that ass whooping is so good. I gotta get my another helping.
I don't know, you have half health, please. One off.
That man said, give me a replay. That boy wanted the remix.
Go ahead, keep shooting me, Ash. Take yourself in.
You have Thorn Mail on.
It won't affect her W.
There you go. I kept them occupied long enough. There you healed that time.
You got your back, Darius! He only got a double, what the fuck are you talking about, Penta?
He got a triple, then it showed, he got a double kill, and then he got a another double kill. Cause he killed Yasuo, and then he killed Lee Sin.
Even without Damn. Smite, I am still a jungler. God, please, make it stop.
Oh no, 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 he's got me in!
End the game.
Yeah, we're not able to end now. There is a dragon up though that we should definitely get.
Oh, that's dragon.
I won't survive long enough. I'll meet you guys over there. I got enough for my Rylai.
Sounds like you're pussing out there, Chris.
You damn right, nigga. I'm low on life. Fuck you.
Leona, can you leave?
You can hold me accountable.
Wait, I got this guy.
Oh, that's an Ash arrow.
It's alright.
Okay, Lee Sin's right here. He's still right here.
Put a ward down.
Lee Sin's there. Okay, there's four in the pit. Oh god, that is not.
I know, I can do what I can do sometimes, you know. Oh, I interrupted his ult.
Oh, Comet got his ass. Oh, really? Oh.
Oh,
Thirsty
really?
Bitch! Wow! No! Well fucking played! I'm sorry you had to die, but still, that was nice!
Hey, let me just ping something real quick.
So, you mean to tell me... Nah, I can't believe that.
Also, we missed the fucking dragon.
Yeah. They were finally smart enough to come at it all at the same time.
Yeah. There is some farm up top. Draven, why did you ult top?
The farm.
He'll
kill you too. No, get over here. He said one day I'll be on
tour, you bitch. You guys are slowly throwing.
Or you could just be thirsty about the mid.
Oh, what a bitch! He's level.
Not again.
Or is it bugged? Yeah, okay. Yeah, well, I mean, he fucking rewinded your ass and then he just froze his ass.
No, it wasn't even that. I actually hit him, but he fucking... I think I ulted the wrong person, though.
No, you ulted him, it's just that he ulted himself. Like, you ulted him back, but then he ulted himself and then you tried to ult him again. Still that trend.
It looks like they're pushing that bot way down.
Draven's like, man, I'm good. 6, 10, 15.
Should I just go leave because he bled to sell my boots?
No, because he needs your boots.
Why do I need boots?
Catch up to people that can outrun you.
I actually slow. Mm-hmm.
Look out.
Body blocking for you.
Fuck you, Yasuo. Your wind ball doesn't cover that.
Wow. On the clone, for real? Really? You gonna ult the clone, buddy? Hold on, everybody, wait. Okay, good, good. Now you can finish the game, dumbass.
And they voted.
Double explosiones!
You call me a dumbass, but I
Why does he always...
Who?
Still can't get that F.
I gotta honor my top lane ADC. Wow. Blitz says, nice work. MVP, you carried. I didn't do shit. That was
Yo,
all
you
dirt.
Only, you were 12-3 and 19. That's a good amount.
He was 26
Damn,
and 8.
I got an A.
You talking into a Pringles
I got a B plus.
I
heard that too.
Water bottle.
I got a fucking B plus.
I will
I got a B
right
minus.
Back.
Hell yeah. B minus for Inton. We have two mid laners. What the fuck?
I'm about to switch over to jungle finally, so I can actually get my proper everything.
I'm gonna be your everything.
Okay, just stop, please.
You stop.
Stop. Yo, Cap, does Baggy always send you like casually sniffs at?
Sometimes.
Alex is not here yet. Why did you start the queue?
Jason's like, I didn't do it.
I leave.
Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people want to
agree how much when the fitting with the popular. That was my problem. I
was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'm gonna filling up my cup. I actually did the most damage in the game. What? And the record
on repeat. Oh my god, and he was trolling the sip. Then
somebody. Oh no, Darius, it was Darius. He did 37,000. I did 34,000.
I'm about to say, bitch, I'm pretty sure. Okay, good, I did more than Leona.
Better. I didn't do much damage. I was just tanking things.
I was doing a lot of damage, though.
Two damage.
Frank. Headshot. Sit down. Didn't do much.
Hey, Leona did 8k true damage.
Faded. Really?
For me, it says 1325.
True damage?
Yeah, it's it. Are you sure you're looking at the same thing?
True damage built. The dude did 8,460.
I think you're looking at total damage dealt.
True damage dealt.
No, it says total damage dealt for that.
Yeah, see, mine says true damage to champions is 1,325.
And then I have 0 and 0.
Oh, and then true damage dealt to, I guess, minions and other things is 8,468.
I would be doing more true damage than that.
What? Wake up. You did 6,888 to champions.
No, is when they take the rank keys down.
Oh. Okay.
All right, I'm back.
Or
I'm back.
Are you?
Yeah, sure.
You could have just never left.
You could have sucked a dick, but you didn't.
Motherfucker, why am I first pick? Why are we always the same goddamn picks?
Yeah, that is weird, huh?
Were you playing Super Pikmin Darius? I'm not trying to get countered.
Why?
I look at the bands first before I decide on like who I'm picking.
Did I really go Glacial on Vygar now?
Glacial's pretty good, because then you can hit your
The
gun.
Weak fear the shadows.
Yep.
Fear the controls them.
And, yeah. Wait, what I used on Vygar is Glacial Augment, Magical Footwear, Biscuit Delivery, Velocity, Presence of Mind, and then Cut Down.
Presence of Mind and Cut Down?
Yeah, that's what I used.
So Darius Reborn here.
Cause literally everyone's gonna have more health than you.
Yeah, and then scaling cooldown reduction.
Darius for the carry.
Fuck the carry.
Yeah, cooldown, adaptive force, and then armor.
Okay.
Your carry can suck a dick.
Cause it like really slows them a lot.
Well, what should I build first? Triforce or Shin? The Triforce then.
It's another Lee Sin.
I'ma rush my booties. Hit that house, they tell me is you with it, you bitch.
Yeah, bitch. Home invasion was persuasive. Oh, jungle, do you have smite? Don't check. I know it's faking, you bitch.
I'm just gonna grab a cloth armor. That's my starting item.
I fuck Shireen and went to tell my bros. Tell my bros. Then I Shireen and let it burn came on. That burn came on. That burn came on. I saw Solid Night rhyming, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Park the car, then we start rhyming, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. The only thing we had to free our mind. Free our mind. You looking like an easy come up, yeah, bitch.
Nah, you just get double belt. I know you come from
your bitch. And that's a lifestyle that we
never knew. We never knew. Yeah, but he has to walk up and then water and then walk away.
Because in order for him to get the traits, you know, he's obviously gonna have to go lose some health. But the one in front of the they need to reduce his healing to minions.
Of the gun, oh, so we go to the McDonald's. Hit
Cheryl, drive him 8 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours.
You're about 12 hours if you're near fucking Auburn. Well, you're past Auburn, actually. Down further. You're about 20 hours.
Give me like 9 days and I'll walk there.
You are not walking for 9 days. That shit's gonna be longer. Unless you get hitchhiked. Why would you be smuggled to Arizona to California? What?
White flavor.
Smuggling.
Oh, this is a good blood. 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 Back to reality. Looking at his previous game, Blood. Fucking 12-0, 16-4,
16-4, 19-4. So dick sucking flag, god.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get fucked.
But you're not playing against Trinity, shut up.
Pull off at churches with Pirelli skirt. Gang signs oh my the god.
Alright, if you get a Fed try to marry my phone.
They say your hood is a pot of
gold. And we go crash it when nobody's home.
Cue that bitch. Hey bitch, I'm gonna start eating real quick. Let's go, dodge that shit. Motherfuckers, I thanks for my one AP. Motherfucker, I've never seen like Vygar like kind of move like that. That shit. This fucking buddy looking dude.
Was very hesitant.
You're not gonna get the soul.
I knew that was. Oh my god!
I keep forgetting that jungle camps drop souls. Like,
everything grabs his goddamn soul. Dude, Tredimer, get out of my way so I can auto the fucking video.
No.
Dude, the fucker legit just stood there and I kept autoing and it not killed the fucking minion. I was wondering.
Okay, Vlad.
What is this trying to bring you? He's silver. Why is he playing like a fucker?
In the streets with a heater under my dungarees, dreams of me getting shaded under a money tree. Halle Berry, hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Well, okay, Lisa, and
I'm here. But
the one
is I don't have.
Oh,
he's gonna flash.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
If I had eat quicker.
Fucking activate already, you son of a bitch ass box.
I swear I'm not trying to like to walk into all of these.
Dude, I'm confused. What the fuck is wrong with this treadmill, dude?
You ever heard of legit sucking?
She's stupid.
Dude, this Tredimir is like not autoing me for shit.
Yeah, level 4.
What is this Tredimir, dude? And Jacob, you come up here, you can kill this dude when you fucking overextend.
I got my ignite on him just before he got out of range.
Shaco just, Vladimir just checked the bush for Shaco.
Nah, like.
Got it.
He just walked through the fucking bush. Wait, he just ulted at full health. I am.
Wow. Impressed, right? Yeah.
Interesting.
He's silver, I think, 2 or 3.
My heal didn't go off.
Mm, Dude, you have no idea. Like, this dude would not auto me. He's only trying to keep me from backing, which was like the only time he tried to auto.
Running away, I see, huh? No, Trinima, you're not winning. Ah, there is no retreat. Okay, man.
Is he still in the bush? He backed, okay.
I'm almost there.
Oh my god, I can't land my skill shots worth shit.
Did you have that problem with Zera?
Oh, he got that already.
Yeah, I have that problem with everyone.
Oh, okay.
Does not help that I'm a little drunk and stoned.
Okay there, Baggy.
Yeah. Today was a fun day.
You got a bottle of wine.
Is he fucking up a bottle of wine?
Dude, quick drink, dude.
You ain't have the right one then.
I've had a lot of wine.
Oh.
You've had a lot, but you never found the right one. There's a lot more than a lot that you've had. Check out this trick. Put a box mirror. And I'm up. There we go. Take it with me. And then we'll start this dragon with my bottom lane. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Let's start drag. Come on, guys. Get away from the fucking turret. Walk away from the fucking turret before you die again. Let's go get this dragon. Why do I gotta repeat myself with you, Dom? Why do I have to do... It's always you.
No, fuck you. Out of here, Chris.
When the jungler just realizes he doesn't have smite. Oh, you want to play some more? Oh, he didn't die! Look how much life he has!
Good Vlad.
Get that Grievous Wound item for his ass. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, let me see if he's still alive.
No, and that motherfucker, he probably won't back.
He's backing already.
The bitch plays like a little hoe.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna use my ult at half health. Like, what?
You finally use it right that time.
Yep, I'm recalling.
Oh, hell no. You got boots. Fuck that shit. Motherfucker out swinging the shit out of me. Fuck that.
Sorry, I had to take care of something.
Ah! Oh. Oh, we're doing this. You missed me.
I'm questioning why you went and tried to get a Vlad to dive you. Just do that.
Oh, I was underneath my turret when he killed me. You realize that, right?
Yeah, Vlad can dive very easily.
Yeah.
You should know this.
But he wasn't like he dived me when I was at low life. He dived me when I was like over half. Grievous fucking wounds.
Got him.
Dude, I swear, this tower is so fucking stupid. I swear, the range just automatically just extends for like 2 seconds just to fucking hit you.
Oh, they are hungry down here, aren't
they?
He said
Tryndamere sucks. He's over here all farming your ass and shit.
Yeah, because he plays like a bitch.
Is it just me or they're a little thirsty down here in bot lane?
Hey Alex, Lee Sin's coming in your direction.
Where's that?
Are there gushers down here?
There might be.
No, so I have to back. Fucking shit. Never mind, I can't back. Trying to make back.
Chris, it looks like you're a bit under farmed.
He's in your jungle, by the way.
Blue side jungle? Yeah, that's. There's not a buff there. I got it on my body. They're getting ready for dragon.
Oh,
that's why I'm down here by bot. Yeah. Applied the red buff. Oh, you got it? Okay, cool.
Even though I have no mana, this is still play like a bitch. Oh fuck, I don't have mana.
Oh,
I just
wow.
Ran out.
He's heavy handed. He one shot my fucking box. I have a red buff, you don't need to waste your mana on me.
Hey, I'm trying to be a good support hero, okay? I didn't get my ignite off, come on!
You fucking flash for this shit, dude.
Fuck! 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 Fuck!
Tell us how you really feel.
I'm like, alright, as long as I don't get rooted, I got rooted. Alright, as long as I don't get rooted again by Gen's W.
Are
oh fuck, there it goes again. As long as you don't land a Q. Oh, oh. All the wrong shit I didn't want to fucking happen just happened to my ass.
So, yeah,
Who?
Vlad?
He goes first, right?
He's a Vlad one trick. That's what's going on. I can't fucking fight
he's Silver
Vlad
3.
Oh.
I say on my thing, he said it says he's just a skilled not a one trick yet.
Well, I mean, it really doesn't fucking matter. I just die the moment I do anything.
Oh no, this time I brought the right shit, buddy. Last time I wasn't ready. This time! Come on, clone. Let's go get some jungle. Leave that shit to mid lane.
Oh, my autos didn't go off. He would have fucking died.
Wait, are they still down there in bot
lane? Oh, he got healed. Oh, I had him.
I just think it's gonna try and come down here.
What is it? They're like a bot trio.
It, right?
Yeah, you just don't stop coming.
And from behind us most of the time. It's like, what the fuck? Like, we haven't even, like, left the tower. We haven't even, like, left tower ring. It's like, and trying to come up behind you.
Oh, Lee Sin, you thought you was gonna come over here and finish the job. Nah.
It must be part of the...
Yeah. It was actually when I was walking through there, they started backing away.
And that one's not warded. However, there is a ward up there.
Okay.
It's right here. Oh, found it.
And them.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Get that red buff from his ass. There you go. Now get out of there with the red buff. Got him. Oh, I kept walking back and forth through her pool. and I had Q up the entire time.
They could both dive me, by the way.
Morgana,
turn
easy.
All.
Has Shaco puddled yet? Or not Shaco, fucking blood.
I don't know, puddled. But can I get some fucking help?
I'm up here. they have a ward there now, though.
Morgana's over here trying to talk shit to my ass, like.
Yeah, I know. It's like, oh my god, he died to a support. I'm like,
are you ready to die again?
Oh my god, he healed so much. What the fuck?
It was probably his ult.
Do you have a Morella Namakon?
Yeah.
No, stop buying everything else and go for a Morella Namakon.
I'm going for the goddamn Morella Namakon.
Why wasn't that your first buy?
Because then my keystone.
Oh my god, will they leave us alone?
Oh, they're trying to do all that shit for Infernal.
No, they've just been a threesome this whole time. It's just like... like, anytime we make any progress, like, Lee Sin, okay, here, trying to make it... even things down.
Got it. Oh, no, I didn't. I smited it way too fucking fast. Man, I was just overexcited in that moment. I should have slowed it down. It's fine. We make mistakes. Just don't want to repeat them.
No.
They are just diving under tower if they can.
Yeah, that is one fed Vladimir.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I wasn't saying any blame. I was like, and was like, my health is gone. It's 4 levels left.
I hate that fucking. That
holy shit!
Retarded. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he won. I could not jack shit.
You might want to back the fuck up. Mid lane's missing.
Completely.
And every... Yeah, thank you. Completely. Everything in it, too. At least I got my blue buff.
You just ignored that control ward.
No, I don't.
There we go.
Just
CC him to death.
Ah!
How does it feel to be killed by a support?
I mean, Lee Sin got the kill, and she definitely had help. Oh, what the fuck? He walked into it.
What?
That was death. I think he got that much magic resist.
I have all of them muted. I'm not even fucking bothering with them. Are they trying to flame me?
No, they're just talking shit to me.
Well, I have more Elonomicon now, so.
Where the hell did he show up from?
They never left the blue side of my jungle.
He has all.
No, but I meant like, I literally, it seemed like Tryndamere just showed out of absolutely nowhere. He was like nowhere on my screen, and then all of a sudden, right next to me. Like, he snowballed me or something. And I, this isn't my man.
Nope. Ow. I'm glad it's the scariest thing in this team right now.
Yep, I mean, I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
I know this Morgana is like being carried all around and she's like talking to those back, like she's doing everything.
She's Iron One.
Yeah.
That's what I meant, like she's being hard carried right now and like talking the most shit.
It's always the person who's doing the worst in the game is the fucking loudest.
No, Darius has been pretty quiet.
What?
I'm fucking confused. What just happened?
Fucking phase brush.
Got him. No, because he said whoever's doing the worst in the game, so I went and looked. I looked at the scoreboard.
Oh fuck me, oh fuck me, oh fuck me.
You're okay.
Lee. Then Trinicar.
What's up, family? Yeah, this is your cousin Carl, man. He just giving you a call, man.
That sounded
I
weird.
You've been having a lot on your mind lately, and I know you feel like, you know, people ain't been praying for you. But you have to understand this, man, that we are here.
Yeah, I would like to get it, but I'm not gonna go there by myself.
And you know, damn, and like super scary.
Like everybody on the enemy team is above my, except for Morgana. Everybody on the enemy team is a higher level than me.
I'm just liking all these permanent souls I'm getting right now. I mean, I'm scaling.
They have scaling two infernals too. Right now. That's just gonna get scary.
Huh?
They have two infernals. Yeah, I completely forgot that you're Vygar. I was not trolling or anything, I just completely forgot.
That Baron, right?
Yeah, I know.
Vlad's right here. Vlad and them are right here.
Okay.
There's Morgana.
Okay, Vlad.
flash, by the way.
Yeah, I'm absolutely useless.
No, I didn't get
it. You have a spear visage? Bruh, you bought a dead man's plate before you bought magic resist?
I realized this bitch was gonna get that fucking fed.
And at the same time, though, you already said in the lane that he wasn't a threat to you.
Who, Tryndamere?
Yeah, you said that Tryndamere is just a bitch that keeps running from you.
Oh yeah, he kept running. He is a bitch.
Yeah. So I would've, if it was me, I would've built against like the threat on their team.
I now have an executioner's calling, so I can contribute to the non-healing.
Yes.
Yeah, all these guys are just really toxic.
Yeah, they are.
What? Oh.
Tryndamere is going for Brad.
Oh, is he now? Oh, red. I'm over here by blue buff like a dumbass.
Yeah, I was like,
it's like, do you even care, Shaco? Do you even care?
They're up above you, Darius. Or he's towards
right
mid lane. Yeah.
I can't.
You got. I
mean, if you want to keep turning your back to me, fuck it.
Full health.
Fucking shitty kill you.
Well, yeah. You want chance?
Damn, bruh. You didn't have.
Fucking Darius.
Damn, bruh. You didn't have to do him like that.
I had to do it.
Someone's teleporting in here.
Yeah, we on the way. Trindaqueer.
Ooh,
one health.
Yeah, Vayner, go take care of that one.
Yeah. You should be nice and scaling now. All those skill shots you landed on the champions. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Get it. Get your stacks, I'm sorry.
Oh, you don't have 100 yet? Shit.
I have 230
plus. I have 94.
Oh, Infernal. Yeah. Infernal.
As soon as you
Infernal.
Hit 100,
forget everything and go to the fucking dragon, everybody. Everybody, come to dragon.
Sorry. I'm on my way.
Because if we lose this, they'll lose.
Yeah, if we lose this, they'll have 15% extra damage.
Yeah.
Hello?
Coming.
Good kill! You didn't even do that shit on purpose. That was perfect.
Yeah, I just got locked.
His Tides of Blood did 1200 damage.
I actually almost killed Jim, dude. He's in the bush, maybe.
No. He's over here.
He's low and then so.
Oh, he ain't low no more.
Oh.
Base.
Yeah, base is
very I know. I'm quite aware.
That's what I
did quite
the best
aware.
I could.
I had to fucking walk there. I couldn't TP back. Daddy Vladdy fucked up your base.
We gonna be at a lower state in this life that we live here. I think I am done for the night. I'll talk to y'all later.
Take care, man. And I pray for you. You know, that was a good Caitlyn game. That was a good Caitlyn game.
Yeah, literally, Morgana did the least amount on her team.
Yeah, she gave up the butt. Same. Religiously.
On our team.
Oh, I did the least amount, I know.
So I'm gonna get me a pack of fucked cigarettes. I woke up this morning and figured I could do in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find nothing but trouble in my life. I'm fortunate you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto is quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murder.